Ephesians 6:24 tells us, "Grace be with all those who love our Lord Jesus Christ with a love incorruptible." The word grace comes from the Greek word charis, and I love this definition that I came across. It says it's a divine influence upon the heart and its reflection in the life. Now, I don't know anyone who would not desire God's grace in their life. It's His unmerited favor shown toward us. And as this definition reads, it has an influence upon our hearts, upon our lives. And I want to ask each of us, is God's grace evident in our lives? Can the people around us tell that God has touched us and changed us and made us His own? Do our words and our actions speak of His grace? And secondly, this verse 24 talks about loving Jesus with a love incorruptible. How do we love Jesus? The Greek word here for love is agapeo, and that speaks of an intention of our will. It's something that we purpose to do. Do we intentionally love God with our thoughts and our words and our deeds each day? Is this something that other people see in us? Can they tell that we love God? It's easy to say that we love Him, but are we showing others in the way that we live our lives that we love Jesus? It's so important. As we learn in 1 Corinthians 13, if we don't have love, we have nothing. And so let's think about this grace, this love, and let me close by reading the verse again. Grace be with all those who love our Lord Jesus Christ with a love incorruptible.